We are back with more My Southern Home, and I'm here with Kristen Carbine with Carbine and Associates. And Kristen, we're in this gorgeous house that you have built in Franklin, and you have all kinds of great neighborhoods going on in Franklin and Green Hills area that you're excited to tell everyone.
I am. I'm so excited to tell everyone because Nashville is the place to be right now. So Carbine and Associates, we're building in Davidson County and we're building in Williamson County, and we have a lot going on right now.
Kristen, you have three beautiful neighborhoods that you're building in Williamson County right now.
Yes, we have a Waterleaf, Southern Preserve, and Nature's Landing.
What are the differences between these three developments?
So Southern Preserve and Waterleaf are very, very similar. They're acre plus lots, and then we all know in Williamson County that's very rare to find. Southern Preserve, we only have two left though, so you better call us if you're looking. Waterleaf, we have several. We have five home sites available, and then Nature's Landing is a little bit different. It's very close to downtown, and it's about a third acre lot average and 32 homes.
Carbine Associates is really unique because you have spec homes that are custom built, high end, that are very turnkey that people can move into.
Yes, we are. So since we've been building for 30 years, we kind of have, we have a set routine, and we also have a lot of land available. So we put so much thought into every single home site and every single floor plan that people can literally, as you say, like turnkey, walk in and start their lives.
And you're a realtor with Parks Realty.
Yes, I am.
So you help the consumer and guide them to the perfect floor plan, the perfect neighborhood that is going to be their Carbine and Associates dream home.
Yes, we do. So again, like we said, we do have spec homes and all in different phases of construction. So when a couple comes to us wanting something, we're able to show them the whole process. So they either fall in love with the floor plan we already have, or we help them develop and design their perfect forever home.
And you have architects that you work with closely. And if they have a personalized plan, or maybe they don't know where they want to start, but they know that they want this neighborhood, you can guide them through the process of the best architects to use and the best subcontractors.
Yes, we always start with what are your must-haves? And then based on that, we can really pick and choose which architect we know would be the best fit for them. And since we do have so many homes going at the same time, they can literally see and choose which is their best fit.
It's nice that you can walk them through the different stages of construction in the neighborhood.
Yes. Well, building a custom home can be very overwhelming, and so when you see it, you're able to understand and really prepare yourself for the year-long process.
Well, thank you, Kristen. We really appreciate your time today.
Thanks for having me.
We'll be back with more My Southern Home in just a moment.